professional wrestler walking God's green earth.
He's already one of the best wrestlers in the world, but he has a unique appeal. One, he's Irish, and two, the way he looks, he's already a model.
I think he's gonna be a huge superstar. He's already famous here in Japan. Just gonna go into that bigger stage of where he's gonna go off to. The sky's the limit.
Like, I'm an unknown every week in Ireland, so that doesn't bother me at all. Like, I'm not in wrestling for the celebrity or, you know, for the fame or the glory. I'm literally just in it because I love it.
I'm like a fucking wild ass rogue soldier gone AWOL.
I would say most wrestlers are absolutely certifiably insane. Some people like appear to be grounded and all, but I don't think we really are. Like, the amount of shit that goes to our brains and everything, like.
It's not really about winning or losing. It's about performing. It's pure euphoria. It's like, as soon as you go off, you almost want to go straight back in.
There has been a lot of rumours about me making a possible move to America. You never know. I don't like to think about the future too much. You know, it'll be just there. We'll play it as it comes.
I keep coming to all these places and thinking, like, oh, this is the last match. And then when you do it, like, you can't kind of comprehend that it is the last match, you know? Everyone's saying, oh, thank you and everything. I should really be thanking them because wouldn't want to be doing anything else.